Good morning, students.
How are you all?
I welcome you in EVS online class.
So I hope you are fit, fine, happy and healthy at home. So we have done chapter number 11, Life in Water, book exercise and objective type question we have completed, right? So today we are going to do the B part, that is fill in the blanks. Okay, so you have to complete this we have to complete this work in your EVS notebook. So first one is dash is found where the water remains accumulated. So answer is moss or algae. Okay, this is one of the same thing for a one word, moss or algae, though both are correct. Next, dash plants spread very quickly, जो बहुत तेजी से बढ़ता है वो कौन सा प्लांट है? Yes, I know you know this answer. It is जलकुंभी. And what is the scientific name for जलकुंभी? Pistia setrioteot, right? Next, fish are dash organism. Yes, fish are aquatic, जो पानी में रहते हैं. Fourth is the leaves of the lotus plant is very dash. So answer is broad. So fill in the blanks. We have four fill in the blanks. First, moss or algae is found where the water remains accumulated. Second, जलकुंभी plants spread very quickly. Third, fish are aquatic organism. Next, fourth, the leaves of the lotus plant is very broad. Okay, so now we will do the C part, true and false. Write T for true and F for false statement. So first one is moss or algae only grows in water? So answer is true. Yes. Okay. Second one, the shape of the fish is round. Is the shape of the fish is round? No. What is the shape? It is a boat like shape, right? So answer is false. Okay. Third one, fish can swim with their fins and tails. Yes or no? Yes. So answer is true. Next one, fourth, dog dips its face. Dip means डालना, face in water means वो पानी में अपना मुंह डालता है. At the time of swimming, जब वो swimming करता है तो dog अपना मुंह पानी में dip करता है, डालता है. So answer is false. वो अपना मुंह पानी में नहीं डालता है. So this is your true and false. Once we will read, moss and algae only grows in water. So answer is true. The shape of the fish is round. Answer is false. And the right answer is boat like shape. Fish can swim with their fins and tail. Answer is true. Fourth, dog dips its face in water at the time of swimming. Answer is false. Dog cannot dip his face into the water while swimming. So now next comes D, question answers. Very short question answer. So this only you have to write the answer, no need to write the full sentence. Okay. So D, very short, very short answers. So question number one, where does the bear live? Bear कहाँ पर रहता है? Answer is bear lives in the snowy areas. जहाँ पर बर्फ होती है वहाँ पर बेयर रहता है. सेकेंड, वॉट प्रोटेक्ट द बेयर फ्रॉम very cold weather. क्या protect करता है bear को इतनी सर्दी में से? So answer is its
long hairs, उसके लंबे बाल. ओके, जो फर है ना उसके लंबे बाल वो. ओके, नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड. क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, व्हाट इज फाउंड, व्हाट इज फाउंड, एन इज नॉट करेक्ट सो आई एम राइटिंग अगेन. नाउ इट इज करेक्ट. व्हाट इज फाउंड इन द places where water is accumulated, जहाँ पर पानी खड़ा होता है वहाँ पर हम क्या पाते हैं? Answer is moss or एल. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर. व्हाट टाइप ऑफ एनिमल इज अ काउ? What type of animal is a cow? The answer is terrestrial animal. TERRESTIAL. Terrestrial. TERRESTIAL. T. R is missing. I'm sorry. I corrected. TERRESTIAL. Terrestrial animal. It is a terrestrial animal. Okay, and last question, this we have done but we will repeat it again. Write the names of aquatic animals. I know you know this answer very well. So what are the names of the aquatic animals? Fish, F-I-S-H, tortoise, T-O-R-T-O-I-S-E, tortoise. Then dolphins, then snake and then snake one more, frog and crocodile etc. So these are the different names of aquatic animals. If you know more you can write more also. Okay, now come. Now next is your short answer type questions. These are your four questions. Okay, so today we will do only one and then we So that's
So that's all for the day. Today we have done the very short questions, then fill in the blanks and true and false. So complete this work in your notebook and send me the picture so that I can check it. So that please complete your work and send me the picture so that I can see that you are doing the work. So that's all for the day. Thank you. Take care. Bye bye.